Remember the guy Coral said was after her? Isaac, the one we were supposed to stop on Drum and Koss?
Find something out?
A little bit. He's SIS. No surprise there. So there's not much to find. Except for this. He's assigned to Project 32. The same project all my relatives seem to be associated with.
You got any idea what that means?
I don't know yet. He's important, though, I can tell you that much. Searching for his name tripped all kinds of security, so don't be surprised if a lot of uniforms are looking for us. I think I might take up a new hobby for a while. A safer one, like, neck suit grooming.
I've been thinking running with you ain't so bad. More downtime than I'd like, but at least it ain't like being in the can. Too much time between killings on the inside.
I have no intention of winding up behind bars.
It has its ups. Best place to meet the real scum of the universe. Get connected. Lockup took me from the streets to the major leagues.
Yeah, you really moved up in the world.
You ain't the only one that's killed movers and shakers. Shared a cell with a Hutt cartel gangster once. Helped him bust out. Got introduced to the family. Had a couple good years being an enforcer before those slimy two-faced slugs tried to bump me off.
Finished cleaning the fuel injectors to the sublight drive. You should notice a 0.00008% power increase.
Something on your mind?
Family. Not much of Clan Kadera left. Aren't close either. Got spread out after the schism.
You should arrange a gathering. Get the clan together.
Never had reason to celebrate our heritage before. Ordo, Kelborn, Etera. They all recovered. Think it was a shame that kept us apart. Feud settled now. Maybe it's time. Scene 15. Been thinking about something Corridan said. Thought he'd be seeing some real action again soon.
You think he meant it? Or was that just talk?
He might have inside info we don't. Maybe he knows where things will heat up.
True. He's always been good at getting intel he shouldn't have. Almost hope he's wrong. This armor might not be up to a decent fight.
What exactly is the matter with it?
Maybe nothing. Might hold up. Hard to say. Mandalore gave you a piece of Beskar Gom, didn't he? Should be made of Beskar. Only our people can work it.
Would have taken better care of it if I knew that.
Wouldn't worry too much about it. The warrior's more important than the armor. This can wait. We ought to get to work.
I caught up with that old associate from the blockade run. Old Quan and I had a nice little chat. He was surprised to see me, to say the least.
Can you trust him to keep quiet about your new identity?
Oh, I'd say he'll remain mum on the subject indefinitely. Don't give me that look, I bought his last round. Before I had to end Quan's retirement prematurely, I convinced him to fill me in on some gaps in our history since the blockade run. When the Hutts came looking for their return investment, Hilo Viz smuggled herself off to Republic space with the help of another free trader.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
More than you think. I know the guy. Technically, so do you. Remember Zale Barrows? She cut a deal with that twerp to hide her on Del Savis. If she's still stuck there, this is my chance to swoop into the rescue. I've got to go after her.
It seems like you owe her a lot more than that, but it's a start.
If I don't make it, well, thanks. I don't think Tiresias would have ever gotten this opportunity.
When did you get back?
Oh, a little while ago. I wasn't exactly in a talkative mood. My little pipe dream involving Hilo went about as you'd have expected.
Didn't find her?
No, I found her. After all these years, I finally caught up with her, and she hadn't changed a bit. I found her on Belsavis in some sort of stasis chamber. It was like I just left.
She wasn't in a forgiving mood.
If she'd had a blaster, she'd have shot me the moment she came to. Lucky for me, she recognized that prison wasn't the place to hash things out. She took off the first chance she got. Hardly the reunion I was looking for, but I got her out of that pit. That counts for something, right?
Well, now you can get over it and move on.
Yeah, maybe. If you'll excuse me, I need to create a hangover to nurse.
Captain Evelyn, commanding officer of the Tyrant. You are Darth Tormund's bounty hunter?
What's with a blaster fire in the background?
We've been boarded. The situation is bad. Republic Special Forces slipped on board during our troop withdrawal. They've completely overrun the command decks. It won't be long before we lose the bridge. If you act quickly, we might be able to turn things around.
Darth Tormund can't handle this himself.
He went to deal with the attackers personally, but his soldiers are sealed off from the bulk of the fighting. The Borders initiated a complete lockdown, trapping our defenders and the subdecks. I need you to undo their tampering. With their overrides disabled, we can unseal the lockdecks from the bridge, so Darth Tormund and his soldiers can retake control.
Give me the where and how.
I'm transmitting the location of the ship's network junctions. Restore the systems, and we can handle the rest. I've opened the docking bays and disabled our weapons. You can make a safe landing if you hurry. The window of opportunity is...
Now or never.
If we're going to land, we better do it before the Borders get the turbo lasers back online.
We're in for a rough landing.
Business as usual, then?
Figures I'd have a big lunch.
Master. I can handle that.
Prepare to be impressed.
Senor Bruma!
Ain't making any promises.
A task just for you? Oh,
of course,
Master.
I'm on it.
Counting on my luck?
You must be the bounty hunter Captain Evelyn contacted. Thanks for the rescue.
Once they killed the captain, we thought the fight was as good as done.
I've restored control to the bridge.
We need a few minutes to override the lockdown, but we're finished if we have to hold off another attack. Will you assist in defending the bridge?
Anyone stepping through that door gets blasted back out.
Get those lower decks unsealed, ASAP.
Our next move.
My lord, it's a relief to see you unscathed.
Where is Captain Evelyn?
The captain's dead, sir, my lord.
And yet you avoided his fate.
Yes, I mean, no. We were
Ouch. I have you to thank for a ship.
You wanted to discuss Corellia.
Have this ship operational by the time we are finished. I am mobilizing my entire division to Corellia. The rebellion will be crushed. Corellia will fall, but military victory will not be enough. I do not want the Republic merely defeated. They must submit.
And a corpse can't grovel. I get it. Who do you want?
There is a massive resistance supporting the Republic's defense of Corellia. You will secure the rebel leaders. I will make them kneel. When the rebellion bows before Corellia's rightful leaders, our trap will be set.
What's the rebellion got to do with Jun Siros and the Supreme Chancellor?
If Corellia is conquered, the Republic will send troops. If Corellia secedes, the Republic must rely on diplomacy. A compact will be signed publicly. Corellia's governor will demand that the Supreme Chancellor ratify the treaty and withdraw Republic forces. The Supreme Chancellor will have to acknowledge that the Corellians have chosen Imperial rule, but not before Jun Siros convinces him that his Jedi can turn the tide.
I've only seen Siros operate through proxies.
He was undefeated on every front he led during the last war. He will not sit idle while Corellia falls. I have sent my forces ahead, under command of General Crow. Meet with him and proceed according to plan. When the tyrant is hyperspace capable, I will join you.
Sure thing.
Well done.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Trouble?
Remember how Cordant thought things would be heating up? Listen.
I've got a mission. Thought you might want in on it. Clan Ordo has been hired to kill a senator who's hiding out under Major Jedi protection. It'll be a serious engagement. He's gone to ground in a heavily fortified area. Worth a lot of credits, too. If you're interested, meet us at the Bailiff's Estate on Alderaan. Cordant out.
Jedi hunt. They're in for a fight.
They're my brothers. I need to be there.
Better get going. Don't want to miss the fight.
Thanks.
Still alive.
Seems that way. Weren't all so lucky.
Did Corridan make it through?
Took a lightsaber strike. Glanced off his big head. Didn't care to find out firsthand. Never let them get close.
How'd you manage that?
Kept the fire on the senator. Didn't leave him any choice. Can't count on a good distraction every time I cross a Jedi. Better find some Beskar if I'm making a habit of it.
She did she? Better do something nice for her. I think we'll have things under control while you're gone.
Haide naga! Meet your finger la! Mambe!
So I see.
La yama bisto chanaga! Imecha tomicha! Una bonka wa uni kupa!
Settle in. We still got a lot ahead of us.
King Wanky.
Noticed how much that time in the cooler cramped my style. Got me rusty.
You're keeping up.
Can still take half the chumps you deal with one hand. Ain't my point. I'm just saying, all this running around busting heads is whetting my appetite, and I'm itching to do some real damage. Never did get my hands on that stinking hut that tried to have me bumped off. Been thinking, I'm overdue.
What do you expect from me?
I say I was looking for help. All you need to know is, once I find the dirty backstabber, I'm paying him a visit.
Feel like watching my back through another scary holocall? I survived the last one, but this might just get me. Remember that data pad we got from Carteri about a million years ago? I cracked it. I got a holo frequency from Isaac, Mr. Project 32 himself. I can't do this without you.
That's what I'm here for, stopping angry looks from strangers.
Perfect. Just sort of stand there and look imposing. Pretty much like you always do.
What's this?
Okay, before we get started, let's set something straight. My name is Mako. M-A-K-O. Got it? Call me Coral, and so help me, I will find a way to punch you through the holonet.
Mako? And that's a name I never thought I'd hear again.
You're the first person who didn't insist she was Coral.
I can imagine. Mako's been presumed dead for 20 years. No one was expecting her to turn up now. Unfortunately for both of us, I don't have much time for conversation at the moment.
Think it might be in your best interest to talk sooner rather than later?
Normally, I'd agree with you on that. My team has pinpointed Coral's location. Finding her is my priority. Mako, a word of warning. This isn't the life you want. Whatever happens, stay away from Coral.
Why? What do you want with her? What did she do?
She's killed most of the people involved in Project 32. I can only assume she'll try to kill you too. She's gotten almost everyone else.
She wanted you to fight those girls on Drummond Kos, Mako. Got what she wanted, no matter who won.
That low-down, motherless rancor. I mean, I knew it was fishy, and I walked right into it. I'm such an idiot.
Mako, I'll contact after my team's taken Coral into custody. We have a lot to talk about. Isaac, out.
I'm intercepting all his outgoing transmissions. Looks like, yes, I have the coordinates he's sending out.
Gotta be where she's hiding.
That's exactly what I was thinking. I've downloaded the coordinates to the nav computer. Let's go pay my sister a friendly visit.
Not a problem.
Careful.
I'm back.
Thank you.
medical pads are currently open for business.
Easy.
Yes, master. Tracking name targets. Tracking name targets.
Not a problem.
After this drink.
Simple enough.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
Hey, sis. Long time no see, huh? Mako? What are you doing here? How did you find me? Met some of our sisters. It was real sweet. Heartwarming, you might say. Oh, about that. I should have warned you.
We already know you set us up.
I didn't set you up, I swear. Project 32 is trying to frame me, Mako. The others were in on it. Help me slice his computer. If I can erase my records, I can just disappear. Nobody else will get hurt. Please. I've got two words for you, Coral. Bantha dung. You used me. You wanted Isaac dead. You wanted the other girls dead. Quit pretending to be the victim.
Funny how that wasn't good enough.
Oh yeah, hilarious. I might bust a gut laughing about this later. Well, Coral, you have anything else you want to say before I watch Isaac cart your sorry behind out of here? So I set you up. So what? You don't matter. Neither did the others. None of you are even real people. I'm real. You think I wanted to be part of a set? Would you want that? I'm not like the rest of you. I'm unique. You're not even a person. Doesn't matter. Nothing you do matters. Even if I die here, you won't be real. You're just a cheap copy, Mako. She yammers a lot for someone who's just been totally beaten, doesn't she?
What do you want to do with her?
SIS can have her. She can rot for all I care.
Mako? Is that you? How did... Nah, that's a stupid question. We'll take Coral from here. I guess we should thank you. Are you all right?
I don't know what you guys are gonna do to her, but I have a hunch she deserves it. The stuff she said about being a copy, what do you think that was supposed to mean?
You're letting her get to you?
I don't know. I feel pretty surreal right now.
We're moving out. Mako, we'll have to talk later.
Let's get out of here, okay? I want to be as far away from this place as possible.
Way, Mesh, way.